What up, fatties? I'm Tae-marie, and I actually have some devastating news. I kind of just played that song to like get you like, oh, okay, this is a cool thing right now. But now I got to break it down. My official weigh-in Wednesday socks, pink, gray, Argyle. They've been declared MIA, which is missing in action. This news it's hit very hard over the country, over the world. And if you have any information regarding the whereabouts of said socks, you can contact me at youtube.com/youwantitcomegetit, all one word, spelled correctly. But anyways, it's weigh-in Wednesday, so socks or no socks, I gotta do what I gotta do. So here we go. I just doesn't feel right with all my socks, like. I don't even want to get on the scale because my socks are going, like, oh my God. If I talk like that all the time, y'all wouldn't even mess with me like that, huh? Dude, I hope this video is not out of sync because I really don't feel like recording this again. So if this is out of sync, I am so sorry. Here we go. On the scale right now. You see it? Yeah. Not like you can actually see the numbers, but there you go. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Okay. So, the official weigh-in for today is 356.8. And I did that thing again where I'm not on my business and I don't check my weight from last week before I get on. Oops. But I'm positive that it's more. I'm pretty sure it was 354.9. I'll do the little tap thing again. That slip gloss got on my nerves. I'll do that tap thing again, like, to show you what the weight was. But yeah, as you can tell, I'm not really disappointed or shocked at my weight for a few reasons. One, if you've been watching these videos, you know that for the past 3-4 Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, no, Saturday, Monday, Tuesday, for the past 4 nights, I've gone out and I haven't, like, you know, drank an ocean of liquor, but I've definitely consumed some extra calories. But along with that, I've been dancing really hard, so I feel like more muscular, like, especially my abs, because I do a lot of ab movement. Feel like a lot more muscular and everything, but I know I've been having some extra calories, you know, and that shot to everybody. And then besides that, I fell asleep sitting up last night. Like, I didn't intend to. I was about to get on online, like, chat and stuff like that, but I just woke up with my computer in my lap, like, god dang it, con flab it. That's from Rugrats. But anyways, I didn't that helps you. You retain water like that way, like when you sleep sitting up, it like settles down in your ankles and stuff. Yeah, I got mad cankles right now. You see that when I got on the scale? Cankles for days. Especially because I ain't got my Argyle socks to cover that mess up. And I didn't shave. Y'all got to know me real well just now. But also, fellas, you don't want to hear what I'm about. Whoa, my computer almost fell. You don't want to hear what I'm about to say. Because I'm getting that good old visit from Aunt Flo right now. Yeah, she's here. She's been here for a couple days. And not only do I just retain water anyways every time I get that good visit from her, but also, like, I have, like, a little bit of... What is wrong with my speech today? Tongue tied like a mofo. But I get a little bit of cravings here and there. So I might have had Even though I'm only doing moderation, I'm not cutting out the foods that are like unhealthy. I'm only doing moderation, but I was a little over moderate on some of the things like during this time period, which is it's a dumb excuse because I could just say no, you know, but I didn't. I'm like, psh, give me that chocolate, hey. But I'll still give you the view of what I look like. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna put the cam down a little bit some so you can peep me out. Yeah, I just like made a big crash. But here's the front. And wait, that's a weird angle. Let me try doing it up a little bit. Okay, let's see. I walk back here. So here's the front. I feel like my waist is definitely going in, like from all that like rolling and stuff that I've been doing like with my hips. I think that's affected my waist like, very strongly. And not so much this. I gotta figure out a dance that targets this area right here. But then the side, again, like the waist is going in the most. Ain't nothing happening with this. There's too much booty in the pants. That ain't going nowhere no time soon, I feel. But I'll show you like this. There it is. Whoop, there it is. And now it's time for that good old back. And here it is. Transformers. Yeah. So, again, this feels like it's going in. Booty, not so much. My thighs, not really. It just feels like my waist right now. And possibly my nectal area. Nectal, I made that up. Actually, my face feels chunky today. Don't you have them days where you look at your face and be like, my face is too fat today. I'm having one of them days. Just one of them days where my face feel fat. Just don't know why. Don't know what's up with that. Okay. Somebody pointed out the other day, they're like, you sing everything. Your life is a musical. And I was like, you dang right. And I like it. I like it a lot. But anyways, yeah, I'm up, I think, about 2 pounds. So I was up 2 pounds. And last week, I lost 2 pounds. So I'm, like, even from 2 weeks ago. But, yeah, a little yo-yo. Just a little. But nothing too dramatic. Like I said, for all those other reasons, I'm not unhappy, actually. Because I feel great. I can see the results. Didn't take measurements still. I'm such a procrastinator, y'all. Help me. Help me. But yeah, I haven't eaten yet because I don't eat before I get on the scale. And yeah, I've been busy today doing all kinds of like cam stuff. So I'm going to get off of here and get my healthy smash on. Salad, here I come. All right, you guys have a great day. If you want to share your weigh-ins or anything with me, leave a comment. I'd love to hear from you. I'll get back to you. Eventually. Oh man, I didn't even sing the scale song. I'm slipping. But anyways. Now if you're feeling my vibe, go ahead and click subscribe. Yeah. Peace out.